Bonjour à tous, hi everyone and welcome to Learn French with Vincent. And this is Unité 4, Leçon A. So let's see what we'll discover in this lesson. And we'll work on something really important that we call le futur proche. So basically, if you want to translate it directly, it would be the near future. So what is le futur proche exactly? It's the possibility that we have in French and in other languages to construct basically a future with aller at the present form followed by the infinitive, so the basic form of the verb. Okay, so like in English you would say I am going to travel, for instance. In French we would say je vais voyager. Okay, so remember first aller that you conjugate at the present form, and then you will put your verb at the infinitive form. Okay? So first, of course, we did introduce the verb aller and the way to conjugate it, but still, I think that it is really important to see how it goes. So we will see one more time the conjugation of aller at the present form. Okay? First person here, je vais. Remember, final S not pronounced. Je vais. Okay, tu vas. Same thing here, final S not pronounced. Tu vas. Il, elle va. Nous allons. Final S not pronounced. And then when you get this O-N combination, you get this nasal on, really in your nose, okay? On. And then let's make this little liaison here to make it sound more beautiful. Nous allons. Nous allons. Okay? Same thing here. Vous allez. Vous allez. Alright? Remember, classic ending for vous, a Z, okay? But then when you combine these two letters, you get the sound E. Okay? Allez. And then vous allez. Alright? And the last persons. Ils, elles vont. Ils vont. Elles vont. Okay, remember, final T not pronounced, so you get this O-N nasal here. On vont. Okay, so let's see them one more time. Je vais. Tu vas. Il va. Elle va. Nous allons. Vous allez. Ils vont. Elles vont. Okay, so that's the first part that we will use to construct this futur proche, okay? And then the second part will be, well, the verb that you want to express, but at the infinitive form. So I've been writing few examples here. So the first sentence, je vais voyager, voyager means to travel, avec, with, ma famille, my family. Je vais voyager avec ma famille. Okay? So, quite simple way to construct a future form. Tu vas chercher. Chercher means to search. Une nouvelle maison. Okay? Une nouvelle. Nouvelle, it's the feminine form of the adjective nouveau, new. Okay, because maison, house, as you can see here, is feminine. So, une nouvelle maison, a new house. Tu vas chercher une nouvelle maison. Okay? And then, il, elle, va partir. Partir is to leave. Okay? Pour means for. Pour un an. 1 year. Un an. Okay? So I will make the liaison just to make it more normal after. Okay? But I just want to divide here. Un an. Okay? So let's read it normally now. Il va partir pour un an. Okay? So you can hear that now I make this link between the two. Un an. Un an. So no break between the two. Un an. Okay? Il va partir pour un an. Elle va partir pour un an. Okay? Then for nous, nous allons chanter. Chanter means to sing. Okay? Cette chanson. So remember, cette, feminine form of ce, this. Okay? Chanson, song. And as chanson is feminine, so you should put this form here at the feminine. This. Okay? Nous allons chanter cette chanson. Nous allons chanter cette chanson. Mm-hmm. And then for vous, vous allez adorer. So adorer, to adore, to love a lot. Ce film, okay? So you see now this, okay? But then it's the masculine form because film here is masculine. Ce film, this movie, okay? Vous allez adorer ce film. Vous allez adorer ce film. And the last one. Ils vont boire is to drink, un café, a coffee. Ils vont boire un café. Elles vont boire un café. Okay, so let's repeat everything again. Je vais voyager avec ma famille. Tu vas chercher une nouvelle maison. Il va partir pour un an. Elle va partir pour un an. Nous allons chanter cette chanson. Vous allez adorer ce film. Ils vont boire un café. Elles vont boire un café. Alright, so now you know how to construct this future proche form. Remember that really the verb aller is quite important, so you should definitely know it by heart. Okay, but then it was leçon A. Remember that you can check for the next lesson right here, okay, on YouTube, and the channel is Imagier, and then the website here, imagier.net. You can find more material. Okay, have a great day. Bye bye.